provoked and shocking attack is captured on security video in Santa Ana. We must warn you, this video is hard to watch. Police tell us on Friday a homeless man was set on fire. The victim was sitting on the sidewalk in front of the business in the area of First Street and Broadway. He is in critical condition with first, second, and third degree burns. On Monday, police say the security video and other evidence led to the arrest of a 45-year-old transient named Adrian Herrera.